Damn it. What the fuck?
The new Patreon car.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Not expecting that!
Oh! Oh! Move yours out of the way. I gotta get mine out. Mine needs some work. Mine needs some work, but, Fuck it, you'll see me soon. I'm just gonna hang out with you though. You're good. Wait, what? Yeah, that's the new Patreon car. Can we go get some work done on him? This bitch. Oh! Oh!
She didn't know this was a thing until I pulled mine out.
Hi.
Hi.
So I'm going to need a repair. And then I want to change the paint a little bit. Not much, but a little bit. What's your number?
72. Paint Ivana's.
Hi.
She wants to paint it, though.
I want to paint it.
I know, it's just looks like your colors.
It is.
Let's say this is the color you had on the other one, right?
Yeah.
That's cool that that sticks.
Yeah. It's a little dirty, too. Listen to it. Right?
Leave that one out. Hold up.
2 and 3.
Holy shitty titties.
Baby. Okay, I'm gonna. Yeah, baby.
Come look at this fucking thing.
What?
Put the big bitches back on. Exhaust. So 1, 2, and 3.
Oh!
Damn!
Oh!
There's some big bitches.
You want God, these?
I want it.
Alright.
Some big bitches.
Alright, you got a cage, which just takes the stripes off.
I gotta go get monies.
You want the stripes?
Can I change the color of the stripes?
Don't think those things that they're on their body parts.
But look at hers, though. Like, hers are... Hers
yeah.
Are an ATM there if you want. Need.
I don't have my card. It's at home. So I'm gonna have to run down to the bank. I will be right back.
Are you sure you don't want to take your card?
Nice.
Yeah, I can run. It won't take me that long.
Okay.
Babe, I'll be right back. It's not going to take 10, but still. Max, do you want my shake, honey?
I still got to eat more honey than mine.
There you go, if you want it. I can't. I can only do so much of that. Right.
We do.
I was gonna wait for them so that we have the lighting.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll say if we do it outside, we won't have the lighting.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll wait until he's done then.
Actually, yeah, changing it to matte costs me nothing. Cool. We can preview it.
Bet.
Listen, I've never worked on one of these cars before.
Yo!
Yeah.
What's up? Ooh! Ooh!
What's your number?
80.
Same.
I want red stripes.
So I'm staying with you all day. I'm not going anywhere. You're not letting me go anywhere. Got it?
Alright, got it.
Alright, 1,000.
Oh.
And I don't know what happened to that pearl.
Damn!
I didn't show up at all with this mat, so don't ask me.
I don't even care about the pearl.
We took it off. You're good.
Yeah. Underglow. I want red.
What's up, Taylor?
I want to try to.
What's up, Stu?
How you doing?
Did you grab right back? We're gonna pass keys to 80 so I can go outside and underglow because this floor makes it look weird.
It was just one of those.
He had just combed it all up.
Yeah. Like those skin things you can put on the side of your head. Fuck.
Love the sound of that.
Mm-hmm.
Like it sounds, it sounds good. It just sounds so different than like all of the other cars that I was like, how the fuck is that noise?
Like when you take off though, it's kind of arcadey sound.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I like it. makes me a little wet. A little moist. It makes me a little moist. Alright.
What are we thinking here?
Well, let's put the big boys on the back.
Okay.
Yep. I don't know. Yeah, let's. We can check them out.
You just have the one.
Nah, the little one is fine. He's like the normal. One.
This is the default.
Oh, okay. Then the default is fine.
The nine cage.
What do you think?
Why does that take the liver? Is there no stickers for this? Yeah, there are stickers. You can't take it off?
I don't know. I guess you can paint it.
Do you want the stripes on you?
Yes. So, we're going to go, we're going to do it like this. Oh, oh, I like that one. No, no, no. Yeah.
Yeah, I like this one too.
I like that one. Let's roll with that.
I'm trying to figure out what this is.
Is it the grill? Oh, no, okay.
Yeah, Hellcat, SRT, Demon, or...
Just do the Hellcat's fine.
I think that's this one.
Hellcat or Demon, I don't care, whichever. Yeah, that's a cat. Alright. What? No.
That's on
this? Nah, no. Not on this.
And then we got... the actual cage.
Ooh, should I... Nah, fuck it. No cage.
Okay. Well, that's it for body panels.
Okay. How much do I owe you for that? Oh, it's free. That's right. I just gotta pay for the paint.
Yeah.
Okay, so I wanna do matte black like he has on his. Oh. Now, will the purple stripes go all the way across?
Let me try something real quick.
Okay.
Yo, let you know now. I'm totally still the matte black, but I'm putting lime green on it.
I'm not seeing that.
But she got them all the way across. That's what I don't understand.
I don't know why it's not going across.
I can't see his car either.
I just unlocked it. Hang on.
Alex.
Yeah.
He wants to know how you got
I don't get how that.
Yeah, if you change the hood, you can't get the front hood.
Oh, okay. That's what it is. Well, let's go back to the normal hood then. Got you.
Go back a bit.
All right, there we go. Okay. So let's go dark purple with those stripes.
You're going.
Yes.
Like that?
Yes. And then...
I wonder if you can paint the rims.
I'll do...
Because that'd be cool if you have purple rims instead of black.
Right?
No.
Bang!
What?
Come here.
Hold on. What? Yeah, they're not bad.
What about the other ones?
For what? The rims?
Or those?
Ooh, I like those ones too. What are those ones?
They're number 10 in sport.
Number 10 in sport. Okay.
Hey, if I just roll those, make them black.
Number 10 in sports. For wheels.
Okay.
I don't honestly know. Like, I'm thinking about going to work because there's like two people on, but like, I'm not feeling super great, so I don't know.
I feel that.
Yeah.
I feel that a lot.
Sinuses is in my head are fucking killing me a little bit today, so I might just chill.
That one right there, I believe. Can't you paint those?
Jamie, do you need your car done? Yes, please.
And then dark purple.
So I will need 3,500 so far.
So is this
about 3,700 actually?
Are these cars for that $35 a month Patreon thing?
Yes.
Oh, I was thinking about doing it, but I didn't want to go do one and then it not be the right one.
Let me math. Yeah, 3,700.
What's your number again, Stu? 70 what?
72. I keep getting mistaken because it was 9 earlier. There we go.
And then purple underglow.
No.
Don't give me Jell-O. I do not like Jell-O.
If you go into one of the things, you can take the front license plate off and look.
Okay.
Let me know where you want it. For the neons, I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
You want brighter or darker?
Probably let's do light purple.
Like this?
Yeah, that'll work.
I'd say this is the lightest before it gets, like, white.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Alright, that's 600.
Okay. Fuck it.
That ain't gonna show up worth a damn on the map.
The purple seems to show
up. Yeah, the purple shows up good.
Oh, it does actually show. Huh.
Yeah, let's do it. Fuck it. Yeah, I'm good.
1600 with that wheel color. Unless you already paid me for that.
I did now.
There we go. Anything else?
I don't think so. I think that's
one of the.
Oh, yeah.
You can take off the front plate.
Yeah.
Right.
That's.
Oof. Spicy.
I think it was like the fucking.
Want to test drive tinted window? No, I don't. I don't tint my shit. No.
You sure it's free?
Fuck it.
Light smoke or dark smoke?
Dark.
Black.
Okay.
It changes the back light.
Oh, shit.
But it's yellow and it's kind of weird.
Yeah, and that's like the base model lights.
Yeah. It's fine.
Well, it's not even the base model, it's the older body style lights.
Yeah.
It's like the fucking 10 to 15 body or light compared to the 18 to current.
It's so spicy, I like it.
You know, I never tried to see if you actually change the interior color. That's what I know.
I don't know, can you?
Let's see.
It's like mine's white.
I can.
Oh, purple! Definitely purple!
Okay, it doesn't do the seat.
Okay. Yes, it does.
Oh, okay. I
purple.
Check in
on both?
Yeah, fuck it.
Right, that'll be 1,000.
Alright, you got it.
Or actually, it'll be.
There you go.
Yeah, fucking angry.
I gave you 2.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's there sick. That's perfect.
I gotta bring this back in.
Oh, it's so pretty!
Hell yeah.
I like it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's so pretty. You're welcome. I love it.
Wait, can I see something?
Yeah.
I want to see if your upgrades are free too.
Oh, shit, yeah. Should be.
For some reason, you had all of them, but suspension. Yeah, that's weird. There you go. Now it's a little lower. It looks like it needs a repair for some reason.
Okay.
I'll get rid of this quick one.
Alright. So does it cost anything for upgrades?
They're free.
Are these the
Oh, okay. Cool, cool.
But you didn't have your suspension, so it's the okay. Patreon card.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
He wants his interior done.
Oh yeah, they got you guys dodge. Are these the demons?
Yeah,
or
yeah they're the Hellcats.
Oh, they're.
Okay.
I want to do.
Yeah, you want to hear it?
The main stage.
Oh, I heard it just a second ago when I pulled in.
That's possible.
Because they had the dodge demon before, but this is a different one. Yeah, this shit's dope.
I can't fucking tell, Jack. Let me.
It's fucking sick.
Yeah, this shit is dope.
Yeah, it is. Ugh. I got such a woody right now. I'm telling you, bro. Ugh.
Yeah.
It's so good.
They look dope. Are they expensive to do? Or like customized?
30... No. No. Yeah. I just paid for the paint.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, everything else comes with it. So.
Oh, no shit. They come fully loaded.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Fully loaded. S. I think it's S plus as well.
Let me try.
They're supposed. Yeah. Hold on.
I just want to see the class of.
Should be S plus. Or S. S or S plus.
S class, yeah. Damn, yeah. Okay.
Bang.
Yes.
You got 300 bucks.
Yes.
Give it just two.
How three?
Yeah.
Was it 72?
Yep.
Oh, wait, what did you please say?
There you go.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Hi. Bad.
Oh, she went with the old
So
place.
Pretty.
Hey, Ivana.
Yo.
Your license plate ain't black and yellow. What's up with this white, orange, blue...
Oh, I don't know.
Bullshit is this?
I was gonna ask, but... I don't know.
Oh, now you're fucking...
Yeah, you... Walking it. You can...
Hit, do a little bunny hop. Like you're on a Vietnam.
Y'all have gotta start parking diagonal.
You want to pass Keystone 106 real quick out of the door?
Yeah, I got you.
I can't stand looking at that license plate.
There you go, bud. Hi.
Hi.
I think I want to go fishing
Dude,
today.
There's one thing I thought.
I think we're going fishing today as well.
Eventually.
I'm saying fuck work. I don't know.
Yes, please. I'm not alone.
I am too, honestly, but I was like, eh. I don't buy myself anything. Usually it's all... Thanks.
Damn, that shit even has like a custom fucking pop too.
Okay. Whoa, bye.
So with these cars, do you guys just keep all of them or do they
No, they get swapped out once a month. What's up, baby?
The lock. Okay, let's get it.
Where did the Alex go?
Canada.
Make sure my mom went to go get cash.
Canada. Yep, Canada.
Definitely.
Oh, Jimmy, tell Dan about us going up on the fucking Chilean last night.
Oh my god, I just looked at the picture that you sent me of my car.
Dude, your car was fucked, bro.
That shovel is like a scorpion.
I know.
Walking like a fucking scorpion.
Hold on, I'll send you the picture I sent him last night, babe.
Send him the clip of the.
I will.
Timmy, the fuck's on your jacket, my guy?
Oh fuck, I don't know. It's some fucking. I don't know, this shit just bugs sometimes. I don't know, it's like a decal, but it's like number zero, but I have to like go to one and then back to zero for it to go away.
That was the car last night on Chilead. Now hold on. Watch this clip, babe. Alright, clip sent right now.
I already seen it.
Oh!
You saw that shit?
I already seen it.
Radio car's back! Oh!
What?!
For now.
Oh.
Until it breaks again.
Yeah, and then they'll fix it again. Yeah. But it's back.
I wonder if I could play by Spotify it here.
No.
So what is it? What is it called now?
You got one of those 350s or 370s?
No.
Yeah, it's not showing up.
Them bitches, bro. When the drift cars come out, that bitch is gonna be crazy. I got one and upgraded it fully. That shit is dope. Have you saw them?
Yeah.
Are you not a big fan of like those 350s?
Oh, it is. Okay.
Look, take me down to that garage real quick.
Oh, it's the original one again.
Drive this in my car real quick.
Hold on.
Yeah, because I got one of like the 370Zs and that shit. The customizations that you can do to it are fucking nuts.
I thought about getting one of those. I just haven't put the bullet on it.
Yeah, they're pretty cheap too, and they're not bad fully upgraded as a B-class. They're not too horrible.
Yeah, one of my old buddies had one. And I think fucking he had it upgraded to an A-class. I think whip.
Yeah. Well, I'm not putting a class on mine because right now, with the way that the drift systems are looking, whatever car, like, basically, to put the drift system on, you want to have a car with no class upgrades and then put it on. Yeah. So don't override none of that work you put on, because it's going to go from, like, an A class to a drift class.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see, chat.
ETA on that?
Soon. It's not going to be extremely far out like it was when they first came in.
I've been waiting for some thrifty boys.
Yeah. I'm going to try to get a time here eventually, but all I know right now is there's some big talk about them, so they must
be alright, let's see.
Getting work done or something. Because we talked to Party yesterday, and he said, you're going to be able to throw that shit on whatever the fuck you want, a golf cart, minivan, whatever.
As much.
Ooh, it works!
Yeah.
Let's see how loud it gets. It's at 40. 35.
Well, our window down, it gets louder.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. Sounds pretty damn good.
What happened over here?
The music started playing, so I like this. Only the better touching. Dip it in. Do it again. On to something. Hell, hell. I just wanna feel your body on me. I just want it, then you got it on me. Body on me. You get all. Go some more. Just keep me. Well, what do you guys think of the new cast? Oh shit, I'm in your way. Yeah, I didn't know you were taking a picture.
No, I already took it.
Oh, okay.
Although, I feel like we should go get a different picture.
Okay, hold on.
Make it look better.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem like the volume hardly changes the fucking... Like, once you get past, like, 40, turning it up doesn't really do jack shit.
Really?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Just to watch.
Okay.
Oh, let me get a different...
They better stick around because I like the I miss these. I don't know, it seems pretty loud.
Like, I turn mine up to fucking 50, like, you know, locally.
Yeah.
Like, that's 30. It must have just been that song specifically didn't turn up. This one does.
Maybe.
No, it's the same. Once you get, like, past 50, it doesn't really do much.
I mean, it should... Honestly, it shouldn't go up. Higher than 50, I wouldn't think.
I mean, if I want to flash it, let me flash it.
Right. But there's, you know, eyes running and shit. So that's kind of why they do it, I think. So what you want to do, honey?
I don't know.
You want to go fishing?
I need to go to Ooh and get the food. They're open.
Okay. Well, I guess we can roll to Ooh. Alright. Well, you want to meet us over at Ooh?
Sure.
Alright. Bye, Stu. Thank you.
Take care, guys.
You too. We'll probably be back later. Damn it.
You best flip that bitch around there, miss.
Why? Kind of twist into a tweet.
Can I do it, Willie?
No.
Oh, man.
That's my favorite, Jamie.
Dessert.
Mint tea and miso soup.
Miso. Oh.
So, oh sorry.
Oh my gosh. He gets mint chocolate vanilla. I mean vanilla. I'm so tired. Vanilla. I'm sorry.
Okay, you said one combo.
Two combos.
Two combos. Oh.
No, I'm good.
Okay. I can hear you.
I'm at three.
I hear you.
Ouch. God damn it.
I'm into the RE. RE, I'm hurt.
Ow.
$50 and my employee ID is 51.
1 second, chat.
Right there on the tray for you.
Donkle.
Thank you.
Sorry, I had a phone call. You guys working your day off? Not sure. Is this some category meet? Nope.
Have a good night.
I don't need anything.
Hello.
Hello. How are ya?
All right.
That's good. Oh, let's see here. Can I do 5 misos and let's do 5 pancakes.
All right.
That's it.
All right.
Thank you. No problem. No, we just went and got our cars done, that's all.
That'll be $100 to 51.
51, you said?
Yep.
There you go, honey.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Thank you.
That's right there on the tray for you.
All right.
Great.
Oh, you're fine. It happens. You get a little tickle every now and again.
Yeah, it just doesn't seem to go away.
Yeah. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
No problem.
Have a good time.
You as well. Thanks.
Thanks. Is he here?
He might be thinking.
I'm impressed at how deeply people think around this town. They just get lost in their thoughts.
Boop.
What?
I'm all set. Do you want anything?
No.
Okay. Well, I'm all set, so that's it. Yeah. Okay.
Have a good night.
Thank you again, you as well. You're welcome.
You mean to me.
You'll be fine.
You mean.
You'll be fine.
Uh-huh.
Yep, yep. Hmm. Your color's not red anymore either, baby.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, never mind. I was seeing Jamie's headlights underneath your car. That's why I was like,
my shit's not matte anymore.
No.
Hold on.
That's what I was gonna say. Wasn't it?
I already cleaned it.
Glossy?
Okay.
Oh, my shit's not matte anymore. Did you park yours?
Yeah, I parked mine. Yeah, I parked it.
Now I gotta, I'm curious.
Yours went metallic too.
What can I do you for? Hello? Hi. Doing good. What can I do you for?
Oh, what the hell are you two doing?
Mine came out the same way.
You have three fucking beautiful cars just sitting here, not being driven. What is going on here?
Because I parked it, it's supposed to be matte black, and for some reason when I parked it and, you know, whipped the bitch back out, now it's pearlescent black.
Yeah, same with mine.
Have you tried washing it?
Yes.
Yeah, I already did.
Really?
Mine came out the same way, baby.
Huh. Like, did you wash it through the washer, or did you hand wash it?
No, I'm, like, as soon as it came out of the garage, it was no longer matte, now metallic.
But mine is, so I don't know what the issue is.
Yeah, hers is still matte, but ours twos are now metallic.
Hi, Waddles.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm taking a mental day because I fucked up yesterday.
What did you do? Hold on, let me pull over. Let me just... Okay, what happened?
So, we were attacking people, and we were in a pursuit. Literally went through Route 16 and everything. By Crusade and Davis, Crusade Hospital, they went off to the roof and I didn't really see them. I thought it went, I saw them, but I thought I went all the way around. Don't know that we're on the roof, not supposed to tase on the roof, and I tased somebody off the roof.
I think it's funny.
There's a clip on it in public, and
let me see.
Maybe the dude shouldn't have been a jackass.
He's not pursuing any legal actions that I know of, but it's still a fact of I did it, and in the SOPs it says not to, and I was not thinking, so instead of working, I'm giving myself a mental day right now.
Just... what just happened there?
You didn't even tase him, though. You just fell off the fucking roof.
No, I can't tase
him. Yo! Jonesy, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? Thanks for the follow.
It looks like he ran off the bitch.
Well, the one guy did.
The other guy did, yes.
Oh, there's a second guy?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
Okay. Oh, there's a second guy. I was talking about the first guy.
No.
Okay. Okay. I got you.
That's crazy. So honestly, what I would do, is this the new?
Yeah, they're new.
Okay. Fuck, that might be a federal thing.
What's it doing? I went and got my car redone.
It's just random. It does it to any car.
Really?
But.
Yeah.
So that's if you do,
it's not exactly how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be matte black.
It's not just the paint.
Chilling with my pups. Aww. That's a puppy. I like a puppy. I want a dog so bad.
It's weird.
Y'all want to hear something funny?
What?
Waddles, do your Canadian accent.
No way.
I can't do it right now. I'm not feeling too good. I literally drank almost 100 ounces of water today because my throat's hurting.
best.
Yeah. Wow. It's fucking horrible.
Drink some hot tea. Hot coffee?
Yep. I'll take that.
I don't like tea. Ugh. Ooh, they both look.
I mean, honestly,
when you did that,
in my opinion. But if you want something like less,
oh, that's cute. On this
bitch, real quick. Okay. I can't. Yeah, what the
spotty
on
this bitch?
Puppy. I want to see it in the map. Bring it up.
I mean, it looks fucking sick.
Does it really? No.
I love dogs.
It looks fucking menacing.
It, well, mine is too. That's what I can't figure out. Mine is too. Oh my god. Yeah, it is definitely not matte.
See, the matte looks so much better.
It really does. It really does.
I told you.
Your car is dirty in my eyes again.
Yeah, it's very dirty in my eyes. But the thing is, right, we might have an issue with this, because this goes like 0 to 200, like that.
That, yeah, huh?
I haven't noticed it's all that fast. I mean, it's quick, but...
Hopefully.
But the thing is, as of right now, Sheriff has one of these. Just saying.
Same, I got the sideways look from both of them that you just perked up. Aww, that's adorable.
Oh no, it's not the same one.
What kind of dogs do you have?
It's not the same one. This is
SRT.
Yeah.
Well, you can put,
or I should say puppers.
Demon badges on, so you can essentially make it a demon. If you put.
I mean, upgrades.
Well, no. The only thing is, if you put the demon hood on, it gets rid of the stripes. Because for
some
reason, if you put a different hood on, it takes the stripe off the hood and off the trunk. So it's just on.
Mm-hmm.
The other thing I tried to take it to Zancudo and go test the speed out there.
Well, I'm about to go back to Hayes, get this bitch put back in math because it looks better.
Yeah, same.
And then it sounds stellar.
Okay, models.
Ships.
Oh no! Go! Bless your eardrums and listen to that bitch.
What kind of chips are you eating?
What are you? You're accusing me of eating chips?
Yeah.
Okay, they're barbecue laced.
There you go.
Baked.
Hell yeah! Barbecue. Hell yeah! Nice.
Old Academy. There's a guy who tried to he's doing his traffic's up, right? And that's all I did. I took ice. I just kept crunching. And that was like my reply to everything.
Aww.
Here you go. It's too good.
Right, well, yeah, and they're good babies.
Alright.
Yeah, I gotta go fix it now.
Oh man, it looks so good. Sounds so good.
See you later, Waddles.
See ya.
Thank you. Have you heard Waddle say give your balls a tug? No, I have not. Oh my god. They're my parents' dogs. Oh shit. I go straight. That's right. Wow, Ivana. What? You need to hear him say... Oh. Well, no, he couldn't because his throat hurts right now, so... I cannot drive worth a shit. Thank you.
text you my. I want the teller real fast. That's it. I don't like it.
And sounds like she blamed Bedlam on it.
My life flashed before my eyes. Oh, and I know I have to pay for this, but can you make the
Jimmy, open the door.
Lemon green.
I tried to click my E muscle and
Jimmy!
My arm muscle.
Jimmy, I have a problem.
I'll give you your bandages.
It's all good, buddy. I get them from the hospital. What are you worried about?
Oh, I just gave somebody a bandage.
Me. I have a problem.
What's your problem?
It's supposed to be met. And, yeah, and it's fucking...
Is it not sticking?
It's not, no.
You missed your goon.
And we missed next time, goon.
Maybe.
Right there. Just leave it just like that. Perfect. Thank you.
Let me clean it real quick and then just go store it in a garage real quick and then bring it back if it doesn't work. And if it don't work, I'll throw it down again and just don't throw it in a garage for a little bit and it's free.
Is it
so.
Free?
Okay.
No. Fuck that then.
No, wait. Go ahead and do it, Alex. I'll pay for it.
Okay. No, I was just all saying right. The fuck you.
Alright, let me check it out.
This time.
There you go.
Alright. I'll be right back. Got some good fucking brakes, man. I'll tell you, good brakes, good acceleration. Oh, that's right. He's shared it with me. Oh, it stayed this time. Okay, perfect. I ain't hit nobody.
Yeah, it looks so much better matte than fucking metallic.
Yeah. It really does. I'm just gonna keep it without the pearl on it. So.
It still has the pearl on it.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, and I took it off. I'm on.
Yeah. No, it's fine. Don't worry about it, honestly. I'll leave it. No. I'll leave it like this just in case. Maybe it was the pearl. Yes. Okay. So maybe it was the pearl.
I said mine didn't have one. It, babe, I'm telling you, it's completely random.
Yeah. I'm just going to leave it.
Literally any car, anything, it has a chance of just being dumb.
Yeah.
I'm just
surprised that those two stuck without any issues.
Yeah, I'm honestly going to leave it, so.
Well, Jamie's was fine when she parked and pulled it. Ours, too, didn't, so I got it done again, parked it right down the road, and I was like, ooh, it's stuck this time, yay.
Yeah.
So, that's his new chat. How's everybody doing?
I mean, I can make that easy for you.
Yeah, it'll happen in about 10 seconds here.
Oh, I can make it happen, like, right now.
See if you can do it while it's spinning.
Wait, hold on, stop a second. It's given. Have you seen this?
What?
When you go to slash a tire, you can swap tire.
Oh, what?
That hold on, does it do it? Does that do it for any car? Hold on.
Oh, I don't have a knife.
Oh yeah, it does it for any car. You can either slash the tire or swap the tire. I'm gonna see what this does. Hold on.
Hold on, chat. I gotta eat an Angus A1 burger. Oh, nice. So, okay. 1 second. I got an incoming phone call. Hold on.
So they can do that.
I won't answer you. I can't talk to you guys. Hold on.
Tires pop.
Get that other one too.
I'm working on it.
I just got burned the rubbers.
Hey, we're Gooch. It was a shitty telemarketer. How hot is my phone? What, babe?
What are we doing?
I don't know what you want to do. I don't know if I really want to work. But I know I need money.
I mean, there's stuff sitting in there for now.
Mm-hmm. We don't have to. I'm not really feeling like a whole lot of fucking anything, honestly.
Yeah. Do you just want to have an us day? We go chill, relax.
Dude, all that white and black actually.
Hmm?
That white and black.
I would just say the white and black looks good.
Yeah, it doesn't look too bad.
Yeah, yo, fucky. I really don't have it in us day because fucking Jamie wants to hang with us today.
Well, I mean, the three of us.
I don't know why I do a whole lot of fucking anything, to be completely honest.
I slept like shit last night.
Oh, I felt like a fucking baby.
Aw, nice.
I woke up at fucking 4 in the morning, though.
I was still up.
I felt like asleep, so it doesn't matter, but, you know.
Yeah, I was really still awake. Do I have any help?
Well, I know, but just squeezing it awfully tight.
Oh, sorry.
I need to keep blood circulation to it.
Didn't realize I did it that tight. Just a minute, chat. My son needs to talk to his dad. So I'm gonna let him talk to him. Baba. Ugh.
Hello.
Ugh.
What a
water. Hello.
Hello again.
How are you?
Hello.
I was told through the grapevine that I need to hear you say, give your balls a tug.
Give your balls a tug.
No, with a little more effort.
I can't do it.
That's the thing I was trying to do earlier.
Gotcha.
81. No slushy.
I can't read chat right now, chat, so it'll be a couple minutes.
God damn it.
Little bit. I shouldn't say a couple minutes.
4 or 5 copies. I'll be in room. 2 minutes.
Oh, you know what? We forgot chat. Music. We forgot music. We need music.
Busy. So what are you guys' plans?
No idea.
Not a clue yet.
Not a clue? Oh, no.
What else are you going to be around on Saturday?
I should be. What time is it?
11.
11.
They got all of this
stuff. 11 years. Easter. Oh, yeah. God. Why is it so early?
What do you mean?
Wait, 11 p.m.?
P.M.
Yeah. Eastern.
Well, the thing is, my in-head schedule, my agency, I'm doing a, I do 6 to 2. So.
If you can make it, you can make it. If you cannot, you cannot.
I know. I was so sad about the last time I was there. We were all getting rained on. It was beautiful.
Uh-huh. I heard a little bit about it.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, it was a sign. It was sad because I wasn't here.
I was ready to keep myself off a cliff. It was great.
Uh-uh.
I know. You're probably confused. You didn't know what was happening.
Oh, I knew exactly.
You were like, cold feet. The whole nine.
No. Because he knows.
Yeah, because I had, you know, I had to go back to the house and figure out why certain things weren't working, if you know what I mean. And it wasn't going.
Yeah, fuck the